So tunay ngang may fashion show, guys.
Ay, ang pogi. Ang papogi ng mga nandito.
Fashion week. Dito talaga ginagamit yung Seoul Fashion Week, guys.
It's fresh.
Ah, it's fresh?
Yeah, fresh.
Ah, I'm fresh. Oh, I love.
Yung guys, kumusta kayong lahat? Nandito tayo ngayon sa Dongdaemun, Seoul, South Korea. So ngayon, pupunta tayo sa Dongdaemun Design Plaza na filming location ng maraming K-dramas. May Love from the Star, Love Alarm, Vincenzo. Ilan lang ito sa mga K-drama na pinilm sa napakagandang Dongdaemun Design Plaza. Okay, speaking of Vincenzo, guys, ang daming insagi dito. Ayan, ang daming insagi ni Vincenzo. Diba, yung kaibigan niyang Kalapati. Ang dami nila. Alright, so punta tayo sa Dongdaemun Design Plaza. So nandito yung shopping center na underground shopping center. And may Dongdaemun Station talaga, guys, kung saan kayo pwedeng bumaba. Wow, tanaw nyo na ba? Ayan. Oh, ang ganda. This is the Dongdaemun Design Plaza. An out of this world architectural design. Wow. Aura. Ang ganda. Para kang nasa Kembota. Para kang nasa Fashion Week. Ah, pack. Ah, Heart Evangelist. Is that true? Ayan. Actually, dito talaga ginaganap yung Seoul Fashion Week. Legit yun.
Ayan. Lakad tayo. Sumari ng sa Seoul Fashion Week. Dito talaga ginaganap yung Seoul Fashion Week, guys. Kunwari, hindi ako nagsasalita. Pero ang dami ko pa rin pinisip. Yes, this is the Seoul Fashion Week location. Pinisip tayo ng mga middle school children. Dapat dito sa Seoul, ako na kayo, lalo na pag nandito kayo.
Because this is a state of art.
You are an art yourself.
You are an art yourself. So when you're here, kembot lang kayo.
Sobrang bakla. Baklang bakla yan.
Oh, appreciate beauty shot of the Dongdaemun Design Plaza.
And beauty shot.
Beauty shot of me. Okay, tara.
Ganda. Oh my god, guys, ang saya dito sa Dongdaemun Design Plaza kasi ang daming events. For example, sa baba ay merong mga tents na I'm not sure kung ano yung laman ng mga tents na yon. And masaya mag photoshoot dito, guys. Okay, mga naka 1 hour kaming photoshoot or 30 minutes ni Megan. Oh, AR. So ayan, may mga kids din na photoshoot. Sure, may 20 minutes. So ayan, Dongdaemun History and Culture Park Station. Buti hindi nakakahiyain suutan natin ngayon. Kasi ang passion ng mga tao dito, I think there's something here. Nakakaya mag-dress down. So, tawag dito. Totoo, para may Christmas party or fashion week talaga. And halos lahat ay naka-black. So anong ganap namin today? Ay, ako titingnan nyo, ang daming naka-black. Teka lang. Ayun. Daming naka-black, guys. Anyong mga kambal. Ay. Ganap si Mama. Ganap. So, let's explore Dongdaemun Design Plaza. At ang tatangkad ng mga Koreana, nakakaloka. Be. Ang gaganda. Ay, wow. Ang gaganda. Wait, what's happening here? Anong meron? DDP Sajanyonyandegiju? Okay, there's an event here. Tinay kong basahin, hindi ko sure kung tamang basa ko. Malayin natin, nandito si Song Kang. Charot, as a fashion model sa Love Alarm. Okay, guys, kaya pa siya ng mga tao because it's K-culture fashion show. And black ba ang theme? Mga ka-fashion show? Ang daming naka-black. Ayan.
Black is classic.
True. Ay, ang pogi. Ang papogi ng mga nandito. Oo, na-zoom ko na. Ayan. Ay, nakita tayo ni Kuya. Sino cute? Yung nandiyan? Barkada natin yan. Ay, pati na sa loob, oh. Oh my gosh, madaming pogi dito, sis. Gusto mo ba dito tayo? Grabe. Tangkad. Dito talaga tayo dapat magpasyon, sis. Let's go. Let's walk as if we're models. Kasi dito tayo fashion show. Let's go. Yung lakad, sis, dapat pang model. Emmy! Ayan, may mga camera po dito. Ang busy naman nila. Oh, diba? Sabi ko sa inyo, dito ginaganap ang mga fashion show. Aya, bazaar! Bazaar! It's a bazaar here in Dongdaemun Design Plaza.
Oh my God!
Oh, shucks. Let's go. Daming pogi dito as usual. Ayan. Oh, okay. It's DDP Autumn Festival Viva Beauty. Dream Design Play. Ang ganda, DDP.
May mga free taste.
Oo. May mga free taste ba? Mga tenador ng free taste. So, Dongdaemun Design Plaza. Festival. Autumn Festival. Ayan. And guard. Daming magjojowa. Diyos. Bibili na naman siya ng ring. Ring. Ayan. Daming mga paninda here. Ganda, Megs.
We recycle the gene and we upcycle it.
Ah, you recycle it?
By hands.
Oh. From what? From jeans? From used jeans?
Like jeans. So we take it out and then we just
that's cool. Them. That's cool. Yeah. So all of this are recycled?
Yeah, by her hands.
Oh, hello. Wow. You have talented hands. Yeah. Very creative.
Let's have a look.
250, 120,000 won. Yeah, manually made. Handmade. That's so nice. And these are slippers.
Uggs.
Yep.
And the stool has...
Wala, ang galing.
True. Ay, nag-English tayo dito, guys. Kasi pogi si Kuya. Sige. Kamsahamnida. Thank you. I'm amazed. Chinika. Kasi chinichika. Ay, pogi din yun.
Oo, yung mga makabangga. Sana pala binanggaman.
Oh, totoo. Ba't mo ko inaram? Oh, may mga hoodie. Dressed like Megan. Aga dito. Ikaw talagang bida sa vlog na to, sis. Kanina pa kita yan.
Gusto mo ako na maghahapit.
Hindi naman, hindi naman. Nag-enjoy naman akong kunan ka kasi maganda ka.
Well!
Ang mga passion and art ng mga tao dito sa Seoul talaga, especially here in Dongdaemun Design Plaza. Like everyone is an art. Char. And ang bait ng mga tao here, like we're just, you know, looking at the products, tapos aalis, pero ngingiti pa rin sila at magta-thank you. Kung sa atin, ginadyo tayo na hindi tayo bumili. Charot! Yung iba lang naman. Hindi ko naman nilalata mga Pinoy. So, ayan. Ang dami pa here. May pa-flowers pa si Mayor. Dangwa yarn. Ito. Daming stalls. Oh my God, guys. Sa part na to ng Dongdaemun Design Plaza, I believe, naglakad si Vincenzo and sino yun? Si Cheyong? Cheyong. Chayong. Oh, yes. A Vincenzo filming location as well. Pati mga bata dito, guys, ay pasyon. Grabe. Grabe ka, Korea. I love it. Huh? Alright, so there's a museum here. Let's go.
May bayad ni.
May bayad pumasok?
Oo.
Okay. Siyempre, ayaw natin ng may bayad. So,
as creepers. Nagbaganda lang tayo dito. Hanapin natin yung CR. And it's getting dark, so the lights are starting to, you know, light up. Light up. May artista kaya dyan later? Ay, gusto ko yung damit niya. Yan yung mga batong damitan. Pak na pak. Oo. Correct. We're giving this one for free. Si Kuyang nasa likod. Okay. Yeah, nakuha kami. Ah, yes?
Yes, it's fresh.
Ah, it's fresh?
Yeah, it's fresh.
Ah, and fresh. Oh, I love.
Oh, I love. I love. I love the smell. I love the scent. Thank you. Again?
You like it?
I like it. I like it. Pero mas gusto kita, kuya. Pero mas gusto kita, kuya. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Kinilig ako doon.
Mas maganda ako sa'yo. Kinilig ako doon. Shuta, teka lang. Oh my God.
Kamsahamnida. Mas
mabango ka, kuya. Oh my God. Ano yun? Oh my God.
I'm so happy for you.
Sinasabi ko ba lang kay Megan na kamukha siya ni Lido yun? Tapos, binigyan niya kami nito. I love it.
Nakakabango.
Oo, nakakabango. Ay, grabe.
True.
Diba? Ay, yeah. Grabe yung innovation ng mga Koreans. Ang futuristic talaga ng Dongdaemun, guys. Diba? Yung direction nila, ilaw. Ayan. So, this is coming from the subway station. Then, labas ng subway station ay Dongdaemun Design Plaza na agad. Wow. And it's night. Makikita na natin yung beauty ng Dongdaemun Design Plaza at night. So, tunay ngang may fashion show, guys. It's the light of K-pop, a culture fashion show here at the Dongdaemun Design Plaza. Ang daming tao and ang pasyon ng mga tao dito. Like, feeling ko may tema since naka-black sila, halos lahat. And here pala sa likod ay may shopping mall. I mean, may mall, may shops sa loob. So, napaka-versatile nitong Dongdaemun Design Plaza. It's an art, it's a mall, and at the same time, it's a place for cultural activities. Oh, kabog! Ang amazing, no? May shopping mall here sa loob ng Dongdaemun and may art installation. Ang happy. Ayan, let's explore pa ng konti. Oh. Wow. Ang art, Diyos ko Lord. Grabe yung cultural appreciation ng Korea and the way they support, you know, the culture and the arts. Super nice. And it's something na worth emulating. Sana all countries, no, including the Philippines, have this kind of support to arts and culture. Super nice. Alright guys, it's time to leave because we're going to Itaewon. So I hope you enjoyed this Dongdaemun Design Plaza tour, diba? Ang saya. Ang daming nangyayari dito. And it's really a must-visit destination here in Seoul. Napaka-out of this world ng design and a lot of activities are happening here. And si Megan ay nandito. Kasama ko siya.
Nakakuha ka na ng mga shots?
Shots, yeah.
Yes.
And now we're ready to go.
To happy.
Itaewon. Why are you so happy?
Kasi nireplate yung video natin sa Samsung.
So nagsasente ka lang dyan.
Oo naman.
As a person. Hindi as an animal.
So
ayan guys. Kanina kasi nagpunta kami sa Samsung Tech startup vlog. So mapapanood nyo yan sa other vlogs. Speak of other vlog, tatapusin ko na dito. I hope ha, you subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. And of course, may support button or thanks button dyan. Baka naman guys, okay? So, annyeong! We have to go now kasi papasok na kami sa subway. Bye-bye! Oh, sorry. Yeah, nakuha kami. Ah, yes?
Yes, it's fresh.
Ah, it's fresh?
Yeah, fresh.
Ah, and fresh. Oh, I love the smell. I love the scent. Thank you. Again?
You like it?
I like it.
Pero mas gusto kita, kuya. Pero mas gusto kita, kuya. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Kinilig ako doon.